Planning to visit Brazil soon? Or just curious about what this vibrant South American country has to offer? Let's take a moment to soak in the allure of Brazil, a land that intrigues and invites with its rich tapestry of culture, diverse landscapes, and pulsating cities. Picture a country where the rhythm of samba fills the air, where the taste of feijoada lingers on your palate, and where the spirit of football runs deep. Imagine a place that boasts of lush rainforests, pristine beaches, and bustling metropolises that never sleep. Think of a destination that offers a unique blend of indigenous, Portuguese, African, and other diverse influences, reflecting in its architecture, cuisine, music, and traditions. This is Brazil, a country that never fails to surprise, enchant, and leave you yearning for more. So, are you ready to embark on this journey? Join us as we count down the top 10 must-visit places in Brazil. Starting off our list at number 10 is the world's largest tropical rainforest, the Amazon. This breathtaking wonder of nature is home to an impressive array of unique flora and fauna. Amidst the dense foliage, you'll find vibrant orchids, towering kapok trees, and a dizzying number of animal species. It's a place where the air buzzes with life, every inch teeming with creatures as diverse as the colorful macaws to the elusive jaguars. The Amazon is also the heartbeat of many indigenous tribes, each with their own distinct culture and traditions. These communities live in harmony with the rainforest, their lives intricately woven into its fabric. For the adventurous souls, the Amazon presents a wealth of opportunities. Imagine embarking on a river cruise, the waters reflecting the emerald green of the surrounding jungle, or trekking through the forest under the guidance of local experts. The Amazon rainforest is truly a testament to the wild beauty of Brazil. At number 9, we bring you to Salvador, the heart of Afro-Brazilian culture. Salvador, known for its vibrant music scene, is a city that dances to a rhythm of its own. From the pulsating beats of the traditional Olinda drummers to the captivating performances of capoeira dancers on the cobblestone streets, Salvador is a city that celebrates its African heritage through music. But the city's allure doesn't stop there. Salvador's historic architecture, a testament to its colonial past, is a sight to behold. The city's old town, Pelourinho, is a UNESCO World Heritage Site, filled with pastel-colored Baroque buildings and ornate churches that hark back to the Baroque period. No visit to Salvador would be complete without sampling the city's traditional food. From the spicy, seafood-filled acarajé to the sweet, creamy quindim, Salvador's cuisine offers a taste of the African influence in Brazilian cooking. Salvador offers a unique blend of African and Brazilian cultures that is unlike anywhere else in the world. Coming in at number 8 is the charming colonial town of Ouro Preto. Nestled in the mountains of Minas Gerais, this UNESCO World Heritage Site is a treasure trove of history and culture. Once the epicenter of Brazil's gold rush in the 17th century, Ouro Preto's cobblestone streets and Baroque architecture bear witness to its prosperous past. Here, every corner tells a story. From the ornate churches like São Francisco de Assis, adorned with gold and the intricate work of master sculptor Aleadinho, to the former colonial mansions, now transformed into museums and galleries, Ouro Preto is a living testament to Brazil's colonial era. But Ouro Preto isn't just about the past. Every year, its streets come alive with one of Brazil's most traditional carnival celebrations, where locals and visitors alike dance to the rhythms of samba and marchinha. Visiting Ouro Preto is like stepping back in time to Brazil's colonial era. It's a journey into the heart of Brazil's cultural heritage, waiting to be discovered. At number 7, we journey to Pantanal, one of the world's largest wetlands. This region is a menagerie of biodiversity, a paradise for those who appreciate the wonders of nature. Every corner is teeming with life, from the playful capybaras to the elusive jaguars, making Pantanal a wildlife enthusiast's dream. Imagine waking up to the melodies of hundreds of bird species, each with its own unique song. Pantanal offers some of the best birdwatching opportunities on the planet, with an array of colorful and exotic birds gracing its skies and waterways. But Pantanal isn't just about observing, it's about immersing yourself in nature. Ecotourism activities abound, from guided nature walks to river tours. Here, you can truly connect with the environment, understanding its rhythms and marveling at its resilience. In Pantanal, you're not just a visitor. You're a participant in a beautiful, ongoing symphony of life. For nature lovers, Pantanal is a must-visit destination in Brazil. Number 6 on our list takes us to the breathtaking Iguazu Falls. These falls are a spectacle of nature, a titan among waterfalls, dwarfing even the mighty Niagara. Picture this, 275 individual cascades stretching for nearly 2 miles, pouring down with a thunderous roar into the emerald green basin below. But the spectacle doesn't stop at the falls. The surrounding Iguazu National Park is a kaleidoscope of biodiversity, a haven for nature lovers. It's a place where the air is filled with the calls of exotic birds and the rustling of wildlife amidst the lush greenery. And for the adventurous among you, there are boat tours that take you right under the cascades. Feel the power of thousands of tons of water dropping from a height of over 200 feet. It's an exhilarating experience that will make your heart race and your spirit soar. Iguazu Falls is a spectacle of nature that will leave you in awe. Halfway through our list at number 5, we have the iconic city of Rio de Janeiro. Known for its breathtaking landscapes and vibrant culture, Rio beckons visitors with its blend of natural beauty and human creativity. Imagine standing at the foot of the towering Christ the Redeemer statue, gazing out over the sprawling city nestled between lush green mountains and the sparkling Atlantic Ocean. This awe-inspiring landmark is a testament to the city's deep-rooted religious faith and artistic prowess. Next, let's swap the tranquil mountain views for the lively buzz of Copacabana Beach. Here, the rhythm of life is dictated by the pulsating beats of samba music, a genre that is intrinsically woven into the city's cultural fabric. But it's not just the music that's contagious in Rio, it's the energy of its people, especially during the Carnival Festival. An explosion of color, dance, and music, Carnival encapsulates the city's vivacious spirit in a spectacle like no other. Rio de Janeiro is the epitome of Brazil's vivacious spirit. At number 4, we travel to the picturesque town of Olinda. A symphony of colors greets the eye in this quaint town, where houses painted in bright hues of blue, pink, and yellow line the cobblestone streets. Each one tells a story, a silent testament to the town's rich past. But the charm of Olinda isn't confined to its vibrant streets. It extends to its historic churches, dotted around the town, their weathered stones whispering tales of centuries gone by. The most famed among them is the Sé Cathedral, an architectural marvel that dates back to the 16th century. Yet, Olinda is not just about history and architecture. It is a town that beats to the rhythm of its traditional music, a place where dance is a part of life. The infectious beats of the maracatu reverberate through the streets, inviting everyone to join the dance. Olinda's charm lies in its vibrant culture and well-preserved history. Number 3 on our list is the paradise island of Fernando de Noronha. Just imagine a place where the beaches are pristine, the sands as soft as powdered sugar, and the water a dazzling shade of turquoise. That's Fernando de Noronha for you. This UNESCO World Heritage Site is home to a trove of marine life, offering a kaleidoscope of colors beneath the surface. Sea turtles, dolphins, and a myriad of tropical fish species grace the waters, turning each snorkeling or diving expedition into an unforgettable encounter with nature. But it's not just about the underwater spectacle. The island itself is a haven of tranquility, perfect for those who seek serenity away from the hustles and bustles of city life. Whether you're basking in the sun, exploring the island's rugged landscapes, or simply soaking up the laid-back vibes, Fernando de Noronha delivers the ultimate beach getaway experience. Fernando de Noronha is the ultimate beach getaway in Brazil. Coming in at number 2 is Sao Paulo, the largest city in Brazil. A cosmopolitan hub that is bursting with life around the clock, Sao Paulo offers an exhilarating blend of cultures, cuisines, and characters. The city's nightlife is a whole other world, a pulsating mix of samba clubs, chic cocktail bars, and electrifying music festivals. If food is your passion, you're in for a treat. Sao Paulo is a gastronomic paradise, home to a plethora of world-class restaurants serving up a smorgasbord of global cuisines. From traditional Brazilian feijoada to innovative fusion dishes, there's something for every palate. But Sao Paulo isn't just about food and parties. It's also a cultural powerhouse, boasting a diverse art scene that spans everything from cutting-edge contemporary galleries to historic museums. Don't miss the chance to explore the city's architectural wonders or take in a show at the renowned Sao Paulo Municipal Theater. Sao Paulo is a city that never sleeps and always surprises. And finally, at number 1, we have Brasilia, the futuristic capital of Brazil. Brasilia is a city where the future has been brought to life. The city's architecture, dominated by the creative genius of Oscar Niemeyer, is a feast for the eyes. Its modernist structures, like the National Congress and the Cathedral of Brasilia, are not just buildings. They are pieces of art that challenge traditional architectural norms. Brasilia isn't just about the architecture. It's also a cultural treasure trove. The city's museums and galleries, such as the National Museum of the Republic and the Cultural Complex of the Republic, offer a deep dive into Brazil's rich history and vibrant art scene. And let's not forget the gastronomic journey Brasilia offers. From the traditional feijoada, a hearty black bean stew with pork, to the exotic fruits of the Cerrado, Brasilia's cuisine is as diverse and exciting as the city itself. Brasilia is a testament to Brazil's forward-thinking spirit and its place in the world.